11 times wider than Earth, over 300 times more massive, and a million times more terrifying. Jupiter looks like a beautiful ball of swirling clouds, but on the inside, it's a gaseous hell. What if things took a different turn for the king of the solar system? What if Jupiter wasn't a gas giant at all? What if instead it was a rock giant? What would its surface be like? What could make this world habitable? And what would happen if you tried to walk on it? This is What If, and here's what would happen if Jupiter was a rocky planet. Jupiter is old, like 4.5 billion years old. It started as a swirling disk of gas and dust that formed into a pretty big planetary core. With time, Jupiter's core grew, attracting more and more rock, ice, and metal. But Jupiter wasn't going to become a rocky planet. No, it had an enormous appetite for gas. Yeah, Jupiter's powerful gravitational pull drew in massive amounts of hydrogen and helium that shaped it into the majestic gas giant we see today. But what if things went differently? You know, what if? What if, instead of gas, Jupiter kept pulling in more rocky materials until it became the most massive terrestrial world in the solar system? Would that be the end for everything in our planetary neighborhood? For this Jupiter apocalypse, we'll keep Jupiter's size just as it is today, only now, all rock, no gas. Jupiter would become unimaginably massive. This world would be 4 times heavier than its gas giant form, and keep in mind, the gas giant Jupiter is already about twice as massive as all the other planets in the solar system combined. And with this enormous mass would come unimaginably strong gravity. Rocky Jupiter's gravitational pull would now be 4 times more powerful than it was before. And that's about 10 times stronger than the gravity you and I live with here on Earth. Yeah, you wouldn't be able to walk on this rocky Jupiter. Your body would experience a gravitational pull so extreme that it would break your bones. Your heart would beat out of your chest, working so hard to pump your blood, and as your blood pooled in your lower body, you'd feel dizzy and lightheaded. Well, you may not want to walk on this Jupiter anyway. The rocky king of the solar system would now attract even more moons and asteroids, and some of them would be on a collision course with the rocky giant. But what would its surface be like anyway? Well, apart from the constant asteroid collisions, it could be a pretty nice place to visit. If you could walk there, of course. Rocky Jupiter would still lie outside the solar system's habitable zone, but this doesn't mean it would be a frigid world. Jupiter is gigantic, and rocky Jupiter could retain a lot of internal heat from when it formed, so even though it's much further from the sun than Earth, rocky Jupiter could have surface temperatures similar to our planet. It might even have hot oceans. Terrestrial Jupiter's gravity might cause the planet to have a very thick atmosphere, and worlds with thick atmospheres have, high atmospheric pressure. That means that the boiling point of water on this rocky giant would be higher than it is on Earth, and the oceans could be as hot as 200 degrees Celsius and still remain liquid. Yeah, we're not going swimming there. Even if you could somehow walk on this world, you wouldn't want to breathe on it. Gas giant Jupiter's atmosphere is mostly hydrogen and helium, so if the rocky Jupiter's atmosphere was also made of hydrogen and helium, it wouldn't be breathable. Then there would be the lightning storms. Yeah, Jupiter already has massive storms in its clouds, and rocky Jupiter would be no different. If this planet also had active volcanoes spewing ash and lava, well, that would make the lightning storms even more intense. Volcanoes could be good news for the rocky world, though. The gases they release might change the atmosphere of rocky Jupiter and make it habitable. And if not for you, maybe for some other life forms. And those other life forms could be terrifying. They might be bigger and stronger than dinosaurs just to withstand Jupiter's enormous gravity. Or they could be tiny microbes living under rocky Jupiter's surface, but obviously that's a lot less exciting. The thing is, Jupiter's increased gravity would push our planet out of its stable orbit, and that would dramatically change our climate. Earth could be pushed closer to the sun, turning this place into a hot, hellish world. Or we could be driven further from the sun and freeze over. Either way, it's bad news for you. And Earth wouldn't be the only planet pushed out of its orbit. Everything in the solar system would plunge into chaos. Planets and moons would be knocked off course, some of them colliding with each other. Things would get messy. You could only hope that nothing would crash into Earth. But you know what? Things could be worse. Like if Jupiter was on a collision course with us. Well, that sounds like a story for another What If.